I want to try this one. I've never done this one. See if I can remember. It's only been, we wrote this song 8 years ago, and it just now got recorded and released. And I've always been a firm believer. If I believe in the song, it's going to find a home. It may be a year, it may be 20 years. But this one finally found a home. It had been cut. Montgomery Gentry had cut this song. They didn't nail it. It didn't make the record. We kept pitching it, kept pitching it, kept pitching it. And finally it landed. And I hope I can make it through it. A couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Washington. Kind of big small talk, killing time, flirting with a flight attendant. 30,000 feet above, could be Oklahoma. I got it. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns of funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They never drove through Indiana.
Go Irish. I had to throw that in there.
Let the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. I caught a harvest moon in Kansas. They'd understand why God made those flyover states. I bet that mile long Santa Fe freight train engineer saved it all. Just like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, it sounds like a first-class seat on a plane to Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset, can you ride like a watercolor painting sky? You think heaven?
Do what?
You're another one. We're not. That was too short.
I'm sorry.
There's a place in your heart nobody's been. Take me there. Think nobody knows, not even your friends. Take me there. And tell me about your mama, your daddy, your hometown. I wanna know the girl behind that pretty stare. Oh, take me. Summer nights, Thank you.